Well, former Tide star and Trustville native Jay Barker is now out of jail following his arrest. Barker was booked yesterday morning in Nashville, Tennessee. Arrest records say his wife, Sarah Evans, was attending a neighbor's party. After this, police say someone else drove her home. Evans told police that when she got home, Barker reversed his vehicle, attempting to hit them. She claimed Barker missed and ended up driving away. He was arrested at 4 o'clock Saturday morning, charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.